Godric, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard. They've woken the house. You can't let this go on. They want to see us cower in our own house.
What in damnation are they doing?
They just showed up here, started banging their shields.
I'll need my sentinel.
Go ahead, Talia, and have Duncan meet me in the courtyard.
He's not back from the wall yet.
Then make sure Roiland's there.
What is this?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
What is the meaning of this? I demand to know.
Those are strong words. For a cripple who can't carry a sword?
All of you, show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
Cocky Roderick, we used to call you. Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you, eh?
Roderick the Ruined.
I hardly recognize you, but the name fits, don't it? Pathetic.
Get your men out of my sight. This is absurd.
That sounds like the old Roderick, beating his chest every chance he got. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord, I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy. So my men are taking over your great hall. That's where we'll quarter from now on.
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live, but not us.
I don't care if you're happy or not. You'll quarter where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done, pushing wine on them, turning them into drunkards. That ends now.
I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line. You think you're being clever?
If your men don't like it here, you can march them back to High Point.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the King's law. You've no right to make such demands.
I have every right. We're here under the orders of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever...
We'll do what we were sent here to do.
You're mad, Griff. This is my house and you will do as I say.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face? Now, me and my men will take our place in your hall. Unless you think you and your army can stop me. No, you know better than that. You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
Roderick!
You can't go in there.
We can and we will. Unless you want this all to end right now, eh? I'm the only lord here.
Come on.
Griff Whitehill, a snot-nosed fourth-born, parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But this occupation will break our people if it drags on.
That's clearly what he wants.
We can't let that scut rule this house. like he's the cock and we're in his roost.
Whether he rides out on horseback or ends up in the ground, Griff Whitehill won't be here long. I'll see to it.
Very good, my lord.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them. We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake, then? By smashing its head.
Griff isn't the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan. He carved these soldiers himself. Ramsay Snow killed Ethan. What's to stop the Whitehills from doing the same to Ryan at High Point? You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something. My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
We have to push Griff and his soldiers out of Ironwrath. They're the most immediate threat.
But Roderick, what of Ryan? If you move against Griff, who knows what those wretches will do to my son?
Knowing the Whitehills, they'd gut him and leave him at our gates. Forgive me, my lady.
Speak true. Would you give up this house?
But your brother!
We must secure Ironwrath, so we have a home to bring Ryan back to.
Don't forget him.
Then, it's decided. We take back our home.
We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins.
We can probably gather another 30 or 40 men.
But the Whitehills are already fortified inside Ironwrath.
Thankfully, Roderick secured an alliance with the Glenmores.
But those forces mean nothing until after the marriage.
That means we have to count on Asha and Myrra.
How?
Asha means to sail home from Essos. With a company of hardened sellswords.
But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it.
Which is why Myrra's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asha and Myrra are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
I don't think Lud Whitehill will kindly stand by while we pull ourselves together.
If we have to go to battle before we're ready, we risk losing everything. But sometimes you have no choice.
That time may indeed come, but it's not now. The Whitehills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing, so I've much to prepare, and men to train.
My lord?
My lord, there may be something we can do now.
A voice from High Point, Gwyn Whitehill.
Lord Whitehill's daughter?
The very same.
After the hells that came from her and Asha?
Despite all that, she's willing to meet with you. I hope you trust me enough as Sentinel to consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say. I understand your hesitation.
Arrange a meeting. What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted, but best use caution nonetheless.
Of course.
And I'll make sure no one else knows, for now at least.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn, and she may even help us in High Point, when the time comes.
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crownlands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the Queen. And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
I'm sorry, Lord Tyrion, but Lady Marjorie needs me.
Very well. Just know that matter we discussed? A royal decree sits on my desk now. I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. I thought you would want to know. Good news on a day that is already blessed.
Thank you for telling me, Lord Tyrion.
Oh, one more thing. The most valuable favor is a favor unspent. Perhaps I'll call on you for a dance at the wedding feast. Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Lady Marjorie, welcome to the family. For better or worse.
Lord Tyrion. If you'd only shared some wine with Tyrion, why does he come to you now? What's this talk of a royal decree? You know I didn't want you talking to him.
I made a deal with him. For the crown to buy my family's ironwood.
Think of how this will look. House Forrester already has so few friends at court. And when this decree becomes public, you may find you have even fewer. You disappoint me, Mira. We'll talk about this after the wedding. Sarah will help me with my gown and hair.
But...
Come with me, Sarah.
Garrett! Easy now.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
He was just delivering ironwood shields for the Night's Watch.
Good. Our stocks are running low. I know it couldn't be easy seeing him. But you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Finn can handle himself. I'd bring him to a fight.
I'm glad you can trust your brother. I'll remember him.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing any this one's for the Boltons.
There'll be a hot meal in the mess hall. After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the armory.
Gary.
We'll be practice swords to
Gary,
start.
What's the matter?
Don't want anyone
you know him.
Their balls. Come on! Get moving!
Garrett, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Don't do something you'll regret.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit? Personal invitation from the king?
Talk all you like. You'll be dead before you take the black.
Careful now. Didn't end so well for you last time.
That's enough, both of you. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you. When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with. I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
I can handle this. She's only thinking about it, right? There's still time.
Look. You once promised to help me with Margaery when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Mira.
Thank you, Sarah. I could really use a hand right now. I don't want to do this all alone.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Margaery if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home. Serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you. I don't forget a face.
Excuse me, I don't have time to bother with your questions.
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with
her.
Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job. Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
You flatter me, my lord.
I'm only saying you have potential, my lady. Your problem is, you still think like a handmaiden. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
Of course I do. Whitehill Ironwood is inferior to my family's. Always has been. The crown needs the best.
Well played. But I know you don't really believe it's that simple. He only brought you into that throne room to turn us against each other. To get the cheapest ironwood from you. He played you. Played us all. Like little toys.
Do you think it matters to me what he paid or why he chose me? My family won. That's all I care about.
And that, my lady, is why I'm talking to you. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? But there's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
And what exactly are the terms of this offer? What do you get out of it?
A smart question. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Jeffrey! Don't touch him! Take him!
What happened? Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira?
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task, especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Locked. Not getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone. Just be careful.
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I work for Lady Marjorie. Queen Marjorie. She asked me to wait here.
Somehow I find that hard to believe. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You, don't move.
Tom, it's me, hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
He said that it would be on his desk. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister. Oh, another bloody letter! Tyrion's strongbox! Oh, it must be in here.
think the Lannister guard is back.
No, no, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I find a way to distract them.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
Did it? How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I'll bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. Oh, it has to be. Oh.
Come on!
It worked! Is this? Oh, thank the gods! Oh, I found it!
Finally! Let's go!
I catch the bastard who...
I'll wring their bloody neck!